Where's your kids, yo?
Where's your girls?
You got some scissors?
Oh my God.
Each bag that they're getting today is loaded with crayons, colored pencils, glue sticks, rulers, paper, all the stuff they need to be successful at home. This is a step in the right direction to support a sense of normalcy for our students, like Principal Melendez touched on earlier. I want to impress upon our friends at PNC Bank, Meijer, and Art Prize how generous and meaningful your gift truly is. This donation will help tremendously as educators and the Grand Rapids community as a whole strive to return normalcy to the lives of these great students.
If you can't close it, it's okay. We can just put it right in your orange bag.
And what you see today is the outcropping of a little idea that took a lot of people leaning in and making it happen. Mm-hmm. And so we've delivered 7,000 learning kits and backpacks for kids today, another 500 that we've contributed. And we're gonna be able to help the parents, the schools, the teachers, help our kids be as great as they can every day.